Druva in Sync is used to create a secure backup of the files on your CMS Macintosh computer. To set up using Druva in Sync, first please ensure that you are logged into your computer. Step 1. Click on the Druva in Sync icon in the top right menu bar on your Mac. Select Activate Backup. The Druva in Sync Activate Backup window will open. When Druva first launches, you will be prompted with a notice of a change to its logo. Click Close to continue. Step 2. Select In Sync Gov Cloud from the Backup Cloud menu. Enter your CMS email address and click Continue. Step 3. On the next screen, enter your current EUA password and click Login. You will see an initializing backup message. The backup may take several minutes to complete. Step 4. Once Druva is set up, it's time to back up your hard drive and adjust your settings as needed. Again, click the Druva in Sync icon at the top menu bar. The backup will automatically begin and can be monitored via the progress bar. Step 5. When prompted to grant full disk access to Druva, the user may choose to do so right away by clicking Open Security and Privacy, or later by clicking Not Now. Once the backup is complete, Druva will state Backup Complete with a green check icon, and you can rest assured that your files are secure.